That breaking news comes to us from Algona. An afternoon standoff with a murder suspect just ended. Authorities tell us they were able to take the suspect into custody. The Iowa Division of Criminal Investigation confirms the suspect is Benjamin Gonzalez. He was reportedly hiding in a home in Algona when police found him. They'd been searching for him since last week when he was accused of shooting and killing a man in Mason City.